I am afraid I must insist that the American flag come down as well.
Wait, wait!
Please, sir, don't hurt Miss Sadie. She's from Hyannisport, and that flag means everything to her.
A simple please would have sufficed.